Zoom event hubs are a space for licensed users to manage and brand their accounts, organize events, and add others to help with events. To access your hub, sign in to Zoom events at events.zoom.us. Let's start in the Profile tab to customize the event listing page, which will be visible to attendees. Enter the name of your event listing page. This will also serve as your hub's name. Next, add an avatar or icon for your event listing page and hub. When adding new media, you can optionally check the Add to Content Library box to make it available for use within all events in this hub. Optionally, input the email address for the primary contact for events on this hub. Note that this email address will be displayed to anyone who views the event listings page. Next, you can select a category from the drop-down menu to give visitors a quick idea of the type of content found there. Next, add a description to share with your event listing page visitors. Continuing on with the branding, click to add a logo image that meets size requirements. Next, add an event listing masthead, which will be featured prominently on your event listing page. Click Add Video to upload a short, informational, promotional, or other video to your page. Next, you may optionally add your organization's website and social media profiles. Click Save to save your progress. Then return to the top of the page and click View the Event Listing Page to view the page as an attendee. No events have been added yet, but those will appear here when ready. Similarly, there are no recordings, but those can optionally be added later. Now let's return to the Hub Management area and check out a few additional options. In the Events tab, you can see and manage any event associated with the hub. Under Resources, you can access your recordings and publish any of them from previous events in this hub. The Content Library holds image and video assets made available to everyone on the hub. The Hub Summary section provides valuable performance statistics like top events, tickets sold, and more. In the Team section, you can add other Zoom users from your account as hosts. A host can create, edit, and publish events on the Hub, add assets to the Content Library, and share Hub analytics, but cannot manage other event organizers or update Hub or billing settings. Within the Settings tab, you can access Settings, Billing, and Business Information. The Billing section is where you'll manage settings and policies for paid ticket events. These steps are required before you can sell tickets or create paid events on the Hub. This is also where you can find and edit your cancellation policy for paid tickets associated with events on this Hub. Certain countries require hosts to provide information about their business for tax compliance validation and booking purposes. Business information may not be required for your organization. Lastly, let's look at the settings for the Hub. Here you can view your maximum number of Hub hosts and co-editors for each event, which varies depending on your license type. Next, select whether you'd like your event listing page to be public and viewable to anyone with the link, internal and viewable to only those on the same Zoom account or those added to the Hub, or hidden from all attendee-facing locations. For maximum flexibility, public or external hubs can hold both public and private events. The next option sets the Hub's event listing page as the landing page when attendees on your Zoom account sign in to Zoom events. Without a landing hub specified, attendees will be taken to their tickets upon signing in. And finally, for total control over event visibility, leave the Auto List Events box unchecked if you, as the Hub owner, would like to choose which published events appear on your event listing page. Or check this box to automatically add all published events by authorized Hub hosts without any action on your part. With so many ways to make them your own, hubs are a great start to unforgettable branded events.